today's practice, we are doing the miracle mantra. So this is a mantra that we use anytime things are feeling hopeless or dark. It is a simple meditation where we're actually going to sit with our eyes closed and chant a very specific mantra. To make the meditation easier, I will play music that incorporates the mantra. So if you are newer to this practice, you can start by just listening. And when you feel like you're starting to get the lyrics, you can chant along as well. In this meditation, come sitting in a position where you can have your spine straight. So you can do this sitting in a chair. You can also do this on a yoga mat. Your eyes will be closed down and all of your mental attention is at your third eye point, the spot between your eyebrows. Your hands are in Gyan Mudra with your index finger and thumb touching. You can just listen at the beginning as I start the music that incorporates the mantra, and as you start to pick up on the words, you can join in chanting the mantra. Go ahead and get into position, close down your eyes.
Hasta
you exhale, relax your hands into your lap, just mentally vibrate the mantra, let your energy circulate. And gently bring your hands together in prayer pose. Close with two long sat nams. On the first, think of someone or something that needs your healing energy and mentally send that out to them. And on the second, shower yourself with that same healing energy. Inhale. Thank you for watching. That's a great meditation to do anytime you feel like you need a miracle.